Greetings, my name is Brett Kingman. This is the Unit 67, part booster, part treble booster, part compressor, all working together or independently. It's an amazing little device, probably the best of its kind that I've tried in a long time. Let's have a look at it. First of all, we've got a big old Bakelite knob here, which at the lightning point position will give you unity level. If you jack it all the way up, you've got about another 22 dB of gain or minus 7 dB of gain. Two-band EQ, low and high, which will just help you tailor your boosted sound to your particular amplifier and or guitar. This sustain knob here is part of the parallel UREI 1176 type compression circuit that kicks in once you turn the pedal on. You can kick it in with or without the EQ. That's what this little toggle switch is for. O for out, I for in. And perhaps one of the most important controls on it is this little range knob, which refers not unsubtly to the classic Rangemaster, and it kicks in very specific mid-range frequencies. So I'm going to back all of these off to noon, and we're going to have a closer look at it with this Strat, which is an Eric Johnson Strat, probably the most perfect Strat I've ever owned, and I'm running through to a 60s Vibralux sim in the Axe FX, so it's nice and clean and unadulterated. So let's turn our Unit 67 on. Straight away we've got this parallel compression which we can mix in or out with the sustain knob. You've got about a 50-50 dry wet mix at noon, so I'm just going to jack it up a little more to make it a bit more pronounced. Boost up the volume a bit. There's an input control here as well. If you want a bit more input into the compression circuit, you can bump it up at plus dB or down for plus 4. More compression, that's 100% mix. It really hangs on beautifully to those notes. Then we've got the EQ section, which we can switch in by switching our little toggle switch to in, and back the sustain off a little bit, the range knob. Bit less bottom end, perhaps. It has that classic treble booster, Rangemaster, mid-range section. So you can turn it, you know, take that frequency out by doing that, or at noon it's, you know, about unity or flat, and then you can jack it right up if you want to, but just by turning it up. So it's boosting that mid-range, and it's also boosting the volume. If you have all of the EQs and the boost turned up, you've got about 40 dB of boost, which is quite a lot. So the trick is to combine them into a subtle tone. Let's have a listen with the humbucker. I've got the 25th anniversary Uni ball here with the humbucker position. Just back the range knob off and get these EQs a little flatter. That compressor is just so cool. Really subtle, but because it runs in parallel, you've got all of your pick note, all of the picked notes maintained, and it just brings a sustain circuit over the top. Use the boost for a bit of makeup gain, maybe add a little bit more top end because it does colour the sound, but in a good way. Now we're going to have a listen with a dirty amp. The Strat into a Plexi 100. That is the sound. Just play it all day. The Unit 67, part treble booster, part compressor, built by Vonch over in Croatia, the guy who bought you the Vibe Machine. It's a killer. If you're looking for a booster/compressor, see ya.